I'm here to tear down everything around you. And you know what I'm going to replace it with? Something new. God. The world of God. So take your bread and give it to the poor. What difference does it matter what you own? You have gold and silver, it's going to rot. And that rot is going to eat away your heart. All of you. There will be a flood and there will be a fire. Everything will be destroyed, but there will be a new ark riding on that fire. And I hold the keys and I open the door and I decide who goes in and who doesn't.
You think God belongs only to you? He doesn't. God's an immortal spirit who belongs to everybody, to the whole world. You think you're special? God is not an Israelite. In the desert, the Baptist warned us, God is coming. Well, I'm telling you, it's too late. He's already here. I'm here. And I'm going to baptize everybody with fire.
Come with me.
I call you here.